Good hot sunny afternoon. This is Lindsey Purcell, Urban Forestry Specialist at Purdue University, and I'm out here watering my trees today. Checked underneath the mulch with the soil probe and found it's pretty darn dry. In fact, the U.S. drought monitor shows that we're abnormally dry throughout most of Indiana. So I'm adding some water. As I showed earlier in the video, just a very easy supply of water to the root zone, especially right around the root collar, will provide some adequate water for those smaller trees. Also, be sure to scratch away or rough up that mulch. During the course of the summer, it can weave so tightly that it can actually become hydrophobic and water actually runs off the root zone, especially on mulch tree rings. As far as how much to water, I like to add about 5 gallons for every inch of DBH. So 3-inch tree would need between 10 and 15 gallons of water per week, as long as we're not getting any adequate rainfall, which is about 1 inch per week. So get out there and water your trees if you get the chance, and be sure and stay cool. Thanks.